must say, I'd be curious to see when you'd show up.
Daylan, border's down. I'm coming back. Daylan,
you hear me? Had a talk with Slade about a Western frontier myth?
Took them where?
They're being held for interrogation. At, it looks like a huge oil refinery. I'll send the coordinates.
I have seen that place. Let me know when you get there.
So, like, are you nearby?
I think he switched his radio off.
I'll join him at the oil refinery. We'll find Alma and Anufi, Daylan. I promise. On my way. Are you well hidden?
Guards here, but they are sloppy. I have found two ways into the base. If we each take one, we have a better chance of finding Alma and Anufi.
We need to be careful. If the alarm is raised, the RDA could kill them.
We would be like shadows in the night, unseen, unheard. I would take the unguarded gate at the rear. You are better suited to climbing along the oil pipe.
Why is that?
You have younger legs than me. Good hunting.
Undetected.
Move quietly and stay out of sight. If you must fire, let it be the soft whistle of an arrow.
I don't know if I can get in undetected.
Move quietly and stay out of sight. If you must fire, let it be the soft whistle of an arrow.
I didn't sign up for this boring shit.
I can get in undetected.
Move quietly and stay out of sight. If you must fire, let it be the soft whistle of an arrow.
Thank you. the RDA is still repairing this place, I think I could get through some locks with Sid. Sid jammed, I'm running into problems. How are you getting through?
Sky people never trust each other. Always locking doors. Someone will have a key.
Trust me, you don't want to see a Navi up close.
Did you hear about the new kid in Squad 6? Greenhorn got stuck in the warehouse for 3 hours. The door shorted out on him. Asshole!
Thought like, with Sid jammed, I'm running into problems. How are you getting through?
Did you hear about the new kid in Squad 6? Greenhorn got stuck in the warehouse for 3 hours. The door shorted out on him. Asshole.
Yeah, the electrics in this whole building are rotted out. They've given us officers old bypass keys. So you better hope I'm on duty when you lock yourself in the head.
It was like they were jumping into my line of fire today. What time is it? This is the longest shift of my life. Everything on this stupid moon is hostile.
Today I learned this place is actually a moon.
Man, I'd love a shield or something.
Anybody else feeling pumped to be here? Elan, I found something unusual with Sid. Are you getting this?
Huh. Looks like Sid's picked up a circuit breaker. They stop things overloading.
So if I mess with it...
something will probably malfunction. Or blow.
I hope they're not gonna make me train any rookies.
Still jammed.
same shit in there.
Almost done.
I'm sick of these damn blues kicking our ass.
Man, I'd love a shield or something.
Still can't hack.
I can feel it.
It was like they were jumping into my line of fire.
I hope they're not gonna make me train any rookies.
Okay, that's a new one. You on tomorrow too? Almost done.
Into a movie.
I'm not gonna end up as a trinket on someone's spear. Man, I'd love a shield or something. You on tomorrow too?
Today I learned this place is actually a moon. This damn thing lights up here at night. I hope they're not gonna make me train any rookies.
Everything on this stupid machine.
stayed out of here.
Still jammed.
I'm not gonna end up as a trinket on someone's spear.
I'm sick of these damn blues kicking our ass. See shit in this. Anybody else feeling pumped to be here? Anyone?
Today. What time is it? This is the longest shift of my life.
Every damn thing lights up here at night. I wonder who's gonna play me when they make this into a movie.
Tomorrow, too.
I hope they're not going to make me train any rookies.